Hi everybody, doop doop doo doo doop, boop 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 boop. Time for me and my phone. Beep. Hey everyone, how's it going? I hope that everybody can hear me. And wow, I just dropped something on the floor. It's like an computer controller. Hopefully this will work. Why? Everything is tangled. Everything is a mess. Everything is broken. Goodbye. Goodbye, cruel world. Alright, doot doot doot. So today is my triumphant return after a month. And, well, who's the stranger wearing Kathleen's glasses? Kathleen left her glasses at home. Because Kathleen is a goofball and was wearing her sunglasses outside because they are, it was very bright and sunny, and Kathleen forgot to bring her actual glasses. So, that's okay, I'll be fine. My glasses are actually more for far away than they are for up close. So, I don't know. Unfortunately, what my glasses do camouflage is the fact that I have a really big nose with a big hook in it. So, hopefully you can deal with that. We are not playing Devil Survivor because while forgetting my glasses, I also forgot my 3DS with Devil Survivor in it. Because I took it on my business trip and beat the game. And was like, oh, not the game we were playing, the game I was playing ahead. So yeah. Anyhow. So that's what's going on today. But I have a better game to play and hopefully it works and we get sound and stuff. I'm playing The Road Not Taken, which is the new Spry Fox game. So, no Guitar Solo Simulator this month. Metric Furlong. I will be back playing Devil Survivor next stream, but I've been wanting to play this game, so I'm just gonna warn everybody. I have literally not played this game for a second. I have not looked at it. I have not looked up any strategies online because I wanted to go into it fresh. Apparently it's really hard, but the Steam version now has like a normal version. I'm going to, play the normal version, and, we'll be okay. But if I suck at this game, apologies. Apparently it's hard, and I'm trying to learn it. Literally on stream. Which is, of course, the perfect way to learn a new, hard, challenging thing, is while lots of people are watching you and coaching you. So, we're gonna do that. And I'm gonna raise my chair. That's better. I'm a little short. Alright, let's play this game. Hopefully there's sound. Keep getting texts. Oh, there is sound. Good. Oh no, it's so scary! Oh no! I died. So it's like a roguelike puzzler, apparently, because you die a lot. So I'm excited to play this. Lower third? Oh! My lower third is the wrong thing. I'm moving the wrong mouse. Sorry. Two mice. How do I change that lower third? Settings. Uh-oh. I clicked on something. Shit. Maybe later. I have no idea how to change my overlay. Well, whatever. Deal with it. Sorry, guys. Nasty storm. Some villages were out harvesting berries. Pepperidge Farms remembers. They didn't make it back. Oh, Pepperidge Farms, you're a real downer. Whoa, they rarely do? That seems terrible. There we are. Oh no! God, this game is cute. a blizzard caught them while they were out picking winter berries, just like the other guy said it would. I was separated from my daughter, oh no. Oh no, your daughter's probably fucked. Change language. Quit game forums. Winter mode. Sound off. Return to game. Alright. Stand next to a tree and press space to pick it up. Press A to toss your burden. Oh. My health goes down when I move stuff. Two trees together and block the path. What? Go the other way. I'm gonna die in the tutorial. I am not gonna have the energy to carry this tree. Yep, died in the tutorial. Good grief. Alright, let's try that again. Okay. How to throw an object south when it's northern side. How do I do that? Yeah, I don't remember how to fix it. Oh, is it title?
Yeah.
Well, Jesus.
Name whatever you want. It's a different woman this time, what the hell? So many daughters.
Alright, title is updated. Title is just, I am bad at this game. Alright, less fucking around this time. Stuff. All right, how do I do this? Am I daft? You don't aim, you can- I can only throw it in the direction I picked it. Okay. Ah, so then I move down. Matching trees unlock the door. Okay, thank you. In blizzards, you lose energy every time you move. Oh boy. Jesus, this game is grim. Thank you. eat the animals? How do I eat the animals? Oh my god! Bears! Ooh. Ooh. Whoa! That is a Ford lady. This kind of looks like the town from Frozen. Throw stuff all the time. No. I can't go anywhere around here. Nope. Ah! Nope. Alright. I like how people move around while I move. Ooh, maybe I'll see you later. Yeah. Ah! Wow! I just threw that lady. She looked at me suspiciously. Where did you blow in from? Parts not good at this game. Wow, that lady is harsh. Whoa. Oh, that's how I watch the credits. Aw. Alright, we'll watch those later. Let's talk to this guy. I sell medicine that delays incurable ingredients, and I'm looking forward to your business. That doesn't seem grim. No, she's just grim. Wow. These people are harsh. Jesus. It's so cute, but so grim. Oh, wow. I want to get in here. Alright, let's save these kids. Jesus, there's 5 kids to save? Return a child to any parent. Any kid'll do. Any parent'll do. Alright, up or down. This is Steam. I wonder how I play the easy game. The easy version. It said there was an easier version. Uh-oh. That's a wolf. Oh no, it's a ghost! Holy crap. Put life with like even wolves. Okay. All right. Why can't I walk that way? Oh, what? How'd that work? What the? Why am I so bad at this game? With the tree or two. The tree sitting sign. Oh! Because I'm. I like how the wolf is moving away from me. Sorry guys, I'm really bad at this game apparently. That's okay. This game is super unintuitive. It's a little unintuitive, I'll give it that. But now I need to move. I should have moved these trees. God damn it! Sigh! Mow down, Joe. Do, do, do. Hey! It's a kid! How do I. Oh, I can only do it when I'm holding- Oh, for fuck's sakes, I can only do it when I'm holding a child. I can't teleport with a kid. Actually, no. Go down. Oh, these children are not good at their- are not good at things. That up. Oh well. Let's see. Oh, I have a book of recipes for 203, Jesus. Alright. Yeah! Delicious honey! Oh no, a bee! A bee? What do I do with a bee? Where's bee? Alright. Stupid fucker. Do-do-do. Hey, I got another berry. Get to the chopper. How do I be all you can be? Throw the thing at the thing. Throw it at the honey. I feel that the bee is definitely... I've bumped the bee several times now. But yet it is not in there. Well, can I save this honey? I don't want to leave it. Will it be... like... because I'm like maxed out. Well, whatever. Nifty. You have no max energy. Alright. Can I learn anything from you guys? This game is fucking grim as shit. Gets a lot harder. Apparently, the child. So, I can just put them down next to parents. I don't need to throw them. Yay! I got some puffy wool stuff. Is it? I totally maxed out his love meter. Yay! That was nice. Alright, let's see what's in my house. I have a cat! This game is officially the best game in the universe. Yay! Cats, 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 cats. No. What? Ah, my cat! No! Okay, it's in here. Ah, what's a large pod? How do I select one more charm for my collected charms? Maybe it's in my bedroom. This is an amazing bedroom. A rogue poetry book. Oh no! That's a sleepy cat, it's a different cat. Uh-oh, this looks like Baxter. How do I get a playful cat? Cat. I can't believe I threw my cat. I'm so sad. How the fuck? How do I do that? Show charms. How do I select one more charm? What is going on? You are now subscribed to Cat Facts. How help? What the every? What am I doing here? It's weird. Oh, she gave me some wool. Well, that worked. I just want to go play with my cat. I'm getting so much rice. Kitty time. Kitty, kitty, meow. Ah, here we are. Okay, bump a table to a drop and equip charm. I want to know what happened to my laser. I forget to wear my glasses one day. I want to know what happened to my playful cat. I'm sad. Wow, my house is huge. No, I want that. For fuck's sake. Come here. What happens if I throw together vases? I think I might have just disappeared it entirely. Oh no. Ah, I broke it! Huh, it broke. Okay, so my cat's okay. But it became the sleeping cat. That's fine, as long as it's okay. I'm just very concerned about the state of my cat. Oh. What's her face is not around now. I guess the town is randomly populated. Let's talk to her. Wow, one. Here, have a rice. Oh, what? All of my rice? A yo-yo. What? All damage increased by one, but I start with 200 energy? Crazy. Go do this. Coffee mug. Apparently I should be equipping the coffee mug. What's this ghost? Whoa! This is a mess in here. Hmm. It's Maya. How could I not share coffee with Maya? Interesting. Spirit run away from me. I'm so annoyed. Let's see. How do I do this? Shut up. That's depressing. Let's see. Really? They have to be, like, that much in a line? So annoying. Now let's go this way. Oh, I know. That's kind of neat. What? Hey, rabbit, come back. Yeah. Hey, here's the rest of the kids. Doesn't really do me much good. Oh! Weird. Don't bump spirits, pick them up and make them touch. Hard. Right, and now I can't. God damn it. What's up here? I am so bad at this game. Ah! Touching spirits gives minus 10 energy. I've noticed! Fuck around. If I can get... What's down here? Uh-oh, a blizzardy room with ghosts. That looks hard. Finally! Interesting, alright. This game is everything but soothing. Just throw the rock off screen. Chop trees and make wood. Okay. I got some rice. Oh, I have 10 rice now. Some secrets. You can make a ghost girl by combining a bunch of different spirits. Why would I want that? Oh, throw two broken potteries together. Let's get some girlfriends. Yay! I got a ruler? Hmm. Oh, two broken pots now make a large pot? Huh? I don't get it. So, dark spirits appear later. That's a. This is plus four parents. That seems pretty easy. No. Sure, let's try that. Where's my cat? There it is. Oh, broken large pots make a stool. Okay. Let's do this. Bear statue. How do I get that rabbit? Ah, ran away from me. Stupid rabbit. Well, three bear statues does nothing. Good to know. Whoa! Why ninja bears? Ah! Why ninja bears? I'm so bad about automatically walking into the stupid things. The restless ones are hunted by polite society. So many ghosts. Light Spirit. I would recommend not matching the spirits. All right. What? What is going on? Fire. All right, so if I get three flame spirits together, I can make fire, I think. No, I make an axe, and I can chop up wood and make fire? What am I doing? I can't throw the axe through? That's annoying. Oh, fuck! Piss. Now I can't get back to that room. Sigh. Really difficult. Come back here, rabbit. Got you. Got you, you little fucker. So I I need 3 rocks and 2 deer to pass through here. What the fuck? Some rice. Maya, you are a weird lady. Yes, thank you. I figured that one out myself. Oh. Interesting. Ha! Caught you, you little fucker. Oh no, but the deer ran away. That's annoying. This room again. deer. I wanted to put fire on that pig. How do I bring a child to a mare? Get out of here, you stupid thing. Fucking night imps. Get out of here, kid. She's having fun. What? Difficult. Now, where's this third? Alright, I have to figure out how to make a rock. I wonder if I put two shiny rocks together if I get three rocks. There's a shiny rock here. Something bounces back, an object is in the way. Oh, right. This stupid thing. Okay. Now I have a red rock. Thank you. need to make 3 boulders to get to the last kid, and I have no idea how to do that. Oh, I get it. I know what that potion's for now. The last kid. Oh, there's the last kid. Ah! There's a ghost! That. Go, kid. That was hard. Hey, I'm friends with Dave. Yay. This game is odd. Yes. My basement! But first, my cat. Yeah. 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 Alright. I gotta take a quick commercial and this game is so depressing. Everyone's game is being slowly ground down by depression due to the constant deaths of children. But I'm around, so it's okay. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick commercial and we'll be right back. I'm moving the wrong mouse. Alright, so where is it? See you guys in just a moment. Doop a doop a doo. Where's be right back? Coming? Nope. Yeah, there we are. Alright, see you guys in a second. Doop a doop a doop a doop boo boo. Hi, back again. Sorry, I just had to get some water. Say hi to Graham, who's hard at work editing Monday's video. Alright, so, back to everything, but first, I'm so sorry I threw you earlier, cat. I didn't mean to. Oh, what's this? It's my dark basement. Ban. Hey, a fire, finally. that's Graham derping around in the chat, honestly. Haha. Because there's multiple people here. This is the Spry Fox Ninja Bear. Or, they're not really Ninja Bear, but this is the Spry Fox, the Triple Town Bear. Which were so cute. And that game was so cute and sweet, and then I realized it was an allegory for colonialism. Alright, I'm gonna kindle that fire, Kathleen. How do I do that? It's not Dark Souls, guys. Oh, the chat window is showing up in the corner of the stream. No momento, por favor. Boop. Alright. Berries are red. Those are the ones that she doesn't like. God damn it. Oh well. Alright, let's go. Alright. Doop doop womp womp womp. Do 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 do. Ghastly sacrifices have been made here. Creepy. This bear is in my way. Yeah, get out of here, bear. Fucking rabbit. Get. Nah, whatever. Alright, now why can't I move this bear? Bears make a ham sandwich. Good grief. Alright. Here's... Whoop! Unban. Ah! Unban! Sorry. Maybe I can't move it. Can I move the other ones? Interesting. Now I can't move it? What the fuck? What? How do these bear statues work? What is going on? Move that bush, or do that, works too.
Spry Fox is right.
I know, I can't read the chat. The chat is like...
Statues stick to things, apparently.
Oh, that's super irritating. Oh, okay. So, the bear statues are just as irritating as the bears. Bears, how do they work, says Tal the Crab. I can't read the chat and look at the game at the same time, unfortunately. And the chat is behind the game, so by the time you give me helpful hints, I've already completely fucked it up. Look at their book entry. Yeah, that would be helpful, wouldn't it? All right, now that I know bears stick. Hard. Oh, three shrubberies, eh? Blocking this doorway. Is it these flowers? I know Maya's secrets now. A tree and a what and a thing and alright. Alright. Do to do, let's see. Let's see. I don't know. This game is super fun, but I'm getting stressed out playing on stream because I think everybody is just like, why aren't you doing this thing? And meanwhile, I'm like, how do I think through my options here? Kid, you follow me. Wait, what? Do 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 do. What? What? Fuck! Why? Gotta get better at not walking into those fuckers. Way. Sure. Ooh, she gave me a hat. Whoa. And a shrubbery. Thanks. Now, two. Sigh. This guy's a dick bag. Hey, I got a bunny. Right back at ya. Thanks, Brent. You're a weird man. Thank you. Oh, those rocks already were in formation. Did we chop up Rook? Oh, Spry Fox Games, please don't judge my intelligence based on how badly I'm playing this game. I'm getting out of here. Alright, there's... How do I get... I have to figure out how to make a shrubbery now. Shoot. Is afraid of me. Weird. I didn't... No, that's Alex and Graham just chatting. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I think I might have just fucking boned myself here. God damn it! Why? I keep forgetting I can't just throw anything together. Alright, well. Well, that's interesting. No, now I'm bad. Well, I mean, I'm like half the kids are rescued, so you know that's okay. We missed your salt, Kathleen. Okay, now we're boned. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's part of the joy is discovering shit that you didn't realize went together. See Spry Fox's advice. I can't read the chat and play the game at the same time. I really like this game, but I don't know if this is a game I can stream because I'm getting a little stressed. Do-do-do-do. Try the blue flame on the ghost, and then using the potion. Doot-doot. Ooh, badgers. God damn it, stupid rabbit. She didn't give us a bush, she just gave us a secret, I think. Do-do-do. Do 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 do. Hey, kid. Try to rescue your stupid ass. My tears froze. That's not grim at all. Three moles, eh? Jesus, I'm low on health. I am bad at this game. Alright, I'm calling it a day. I got most of them. Frickin' ninja bears. Screw that last kid. Oh. Sorry, kids. The Deadly Forest. That sounds good. That sounds happy. No, I don't want that. Now, is there any way to make more cats? That's the important thing. That's the real question here that needs to be answered. Yes, you can. How do I make more cats? No, I'm unequipping the fuck out of that. I'm basically equipping anything that says easier. That's not dark. Ooh. Two stools plus pot of staff equal more cat. Interesting. I'm romancing all the girls, but mostly just learning secrets. Oh, why would I want to combine a cat with anything? Thanks, Ray. Secrets. Well, hold on. Oh, there's a recipe. Alright. Oh, interesting. Potion of duplication. That is a useful thing to know about. There's leaderboards. No. I'll just go with normal. Potion of duplication plus cat equals more cat. Always more cats. Thank you. get raccoon mad. Jesus. Alright. Wait, 4 blooming flowers? How do I get blooming flowers? Ah! Leave me alone! Oh my god, this game is hard. I played the first hour of Persona 4, and then I thought, I played this game a lot. I may be using that potion of duplication. Good job, Kathleen. You managed to block yourself in. You're smart. Make an angry raccoon. Good, good. Good, good. Yikes! Ah! What did I ever do to you? Well, I guess I threw you. Jesus. Go away! Straight raccooned. Alright, oh, so flowers can bloom if they're touched by other flowers. That's good to know. Happened. I don't even want to know. It doesn't even matter. Gotcha. Have a rabbit. Ninja Bear, you're a jerk. Right, that little fucker. Thanks, Brent. You're a nice guy, I think. Move the dead tree. Thank you. there's bears. There are many bears on this map. I feel like I'm not actually any good at this game. But that's okay, I'm gonna keep doing it anyhow. Piss. Sorry, you're in my way. Oh, what? Shit. I've set them up in such a way I can't actually get through. Good grief. This game has become deceptively hard. It really has, hasn't it? This is why I don't like that imp is- that imp is a total douche. Like all of my energy just to get this room open. Get out of my way, you little fucker. What? Why? Ugh, finally. Me. Just making sure I could do this properly. Jesus, fuck, my energy's running out fast in this room. I'm so bad at this. Get out of my way! No dropping, only throwing. I know! Get out of here, kid. I'm so bad at this game! I know there's a parrot down there in the blizzard. Why am I hung up? No! This is my own fault, by the way. Ah, I have an idea. This game is hard, but fun. Ah. Yay! Ooh, I got some rice. Hopefully I can share that with my friends. This game is The Road Not Taken. It is a new puzzle game by Spry Fox. Surviving all 15 years of this would be brutal. You could buy it on Steam and PS4. Ooh, I got a silver watch. And it's pretty sweet. Oh my goodness. Have some rice. Here, have some money. I'm never gonna get his friend level up. Oh no, why is my friend sad? Here, have a rabbit. That might make you feel better. What, now? Yeah, I left my DS at the house, so we're playing this, because I've been wanting to play this for a long time. Although I think I will play this at home on my PS4. Alright. Oh god, are we an Eldritch Horror? No, we're like a girl. I like this. Ow. So what was... Oh, your face is randomly generated. That's awesome. Alright, now what was the cat recipe? This is the most important thing. I actually saw that VentureBeat article about Road Not Taken recipes and did not read it because I wanted to surprise myself and be shitty at this game, apparently. I should have prepared ahead of time. No, I can't play Final Fantasy X-2 right now because I lent that game to Serge because he really wanted to play it, and I did not ask for it back because I don't know if he has beaten it yet. Alright, so was it two stools and some pot shards? Is that how I make a cat? Now I have a shrubbery. What? Oh, crumbs. That's okay. Two stools plus the pot of staffs. That was it, right. Doop, doop, doop. Boop. How do I play this in, like, full mode? Wait. Do do do. Although I'm concerned that what we're playing on was no. Kathleen is dumb and does not know how to use a Windows computer. If the button does not make the thing go big, it does not go big. 1 second. Burb. Huh? Option menu? Which key? I'm incompetent. Windows? Nope. Help. Where to go? Desktop. There we are. It's not the Windows key. There's... Full screen mode. There we are.
Did you get it?
Yes. Cool. Sorry, I'm a dumb. I like... This is good. This is good. This game is basically just... Oh, I can add these to the forest to make it easier or harder for myself next time. Interesting. Alright, so... Whoops. Oh, boop. Bah! Get in there. Now it's a playful cat. Oh no! Go away, cat. I'm trying to make you a cat friend. Alright, now how do I get a stool? Goodbye, Spry Fox Games! I will see you guys at PAX, and I will definitely be coming and purchasing one of your fine pins. And if you want to purchase a bear pin, you can do so at PAX by visiting their booth, which is like number 135 in the expo hall. I know this because I have checked. Oh, mouse on screen? Sorry. Yeah! I don't know how that makes a stool, but whatever. Do 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 gonna... What? No! No, not a ghost! What? Why? No! No, I wanted a cat! You stay down here, ghost. For fuck's sake. Well... How do I make a ranger staff pot, I guess? What's you do? One lost kids. That makes it easier. Plus one parents. Well, I already have plus four parents. I feel like I'm already playing this game on, like, mega easiness. Alright. Four moles. I'm working on it, lady. People are impatient. Pardon, fuck? What the? What is going on? It's just randomly teleporting me to creepy places. Oh boy. Ha! See that kid up there. Oh no, I'm so fucked. Oh, god damn it, this game is hard. think I got something in my eye because I was rubbing my eye out of shock. Alright. I wonder if that turns something into... Ah! Stops moving objects dead. People are jerks. Oh dear. Kid, missing school is literally the least of your worries. Getting up in my shit. Come here, bear. What? Why won't you go over there? I'll be back for you. Right. it's going to be an extinguished thing.
What is wrong with this iPad? Where's my cursor?
What? No! Ack! Do not take this as a, well, at least it picks up right where you left. Be an extinguished thing. Annoying. Ninja Bear. Ah! Finally. Should have seen that coming. Excellent. All I need to do is get the kid to a parent. get a rabbit. Ha! Yes! Finally getting the hang of this game. If I didn't have that thing that gave you plus 200, this game would be near impossible. Shit! Woo! Whoa! Here, have some rice. I have lots of rice. Yes! More secrets! Tell me secrets! Anything I have. Alright. Here, have some rice. Whoa! Dave likes me too! I'm so popular! As soon as you take off the hood. Dave seems like a good guy to have on your side. And she's gone. Bah. It's just trying to be a harem anime, okay, guys? By the way, I've got to hand it to Spry Fox. I know I'm not very good at this game right now, but it's really good. I recommend you try it. It's like 15 bucks on Steam. Super cheap. Oh, I have one of these. Mouse cursor on screen. Oh, you're right. Whoops. A++. Do recommend you buying this game. Mostly just for the cats. Kitty, 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 kitty. Alright. One more saving the kids. Oh, I can banish things from the forest. I thought it sent them to the forest. Thank you. Whoops. Oh no, I totally screwed this up. I was hoping bowls would change places. Oh, they do. Hi, Buster! Uh oh, fuck. I don't know why I wasn't expecting that. Hi, puppy! Dog visitors! He's so happy!
He's so happy. The sword in Final Fantasy VII, actually named after Buster.
Yeah.
Just right. Holy crap.
We're replaying it right now. I just got my golden chocobo and named him Buster.
Nice.
Hey. I can find more. Ah, I do have more
views.
Whoops. One more mole should do it. Stupid kid. Have I buggered myself? Am I stuck in here now? I'm so stupid. Red when they impact with something else. Teleport to the mayor. Interesting. There. Well, that's two kids, but it's not the majority of kids, which is a problem. What? Fuck. I'm so dumb. I think I've totally hooped. I don't care about Burger King taking over Tim Hortons, to be completely honest with you. I'm missing something here. Does it have to impact a wall? No easy kids. Great. Creepy. Oh. Well, it's good to know you can get rid of those things. Sorry for throwing you around, lady. What is spoopy? Right. I keep thinking I can put things down, but I can't. Any of this stuff. That sucked. All right. Well, I didn't do so well that year. Who wants rice? Do you want rice? Wow. You're a bucket of sunshine. Rice. Holy. All right. I have in fact abandoned, I had to abandon 3 children so I didn't die. All right. So with that, I'm going to call my stream to a close because it's 5:56. So the road not taken. Really, really, really good game. It is fantastic. It's available on Steam. It's $14-$15. I will probably play a little bit more of it, but I warn you, it is very hard. All right. I will see you guys next week. I'm just going to play some commercials on my way out too. Thank you guys for tuning in. I will be doing my stream next Wednesday because we'll be back from PAX. Thank you to Spry Fox for coming in and watching me play pretty badly at this. All right. See you guys later. Goodbye? Yeah, thanks for watching. All right, commercial time. Thank you. Bye.